All right, what's up, guys? Foxy coming to you guys today with a brand new video. Hope you guys are all having a fantastic day. All right, Pack, in today's video, we are completing the Season 5 Easter egg. It's brand new Easter egg at Stadium. If you guys don't know about it, we're going to explain it here in the beginning of the video as best as I possibly can without confusing you. In this video, you guys are going to see that there is a brand new blueprint for the CR AMAX 56, aka the Glio, whatever you guys want to call it. But it's nice. It's nice. Before this video even starts, bro, I need you guys to smash that like button, and if you guys really like the way that this new blueprint looks, I need you to leave a nice comment in the comment section. Comment nice in the comments. N-I-C-E, nice. So back in, like, I think it was like season 3 or something like that, the Bunker 11 Easter egg was a big deal and all that stuff. Well, this season we have one at Stadium, and it just kind of seems like these Easter eggs are leading up to something big. I'm gonna be real. You should probably do this in Plunder. Get a group of your buddies, get a group of your friends, and go do this. This is what you gotta do. Or you can do it solo. Kev did it solo. Big shout out to Kev, one of my mods. He did it solo. What you have to do is you have to land in Stadium, and you gotta find 2 or 3 key cards. You don't need to find all 3, but you should probably find 2. Key cards are not in any of the caches. They're not in any of the loot boxes that are laying around the map. They're just laying on the map. They could be in a bleacher. They could be in the parking lot. They could be anywhere, anywhere in Stadium. So you gotta look for those. All right, so the cards go as follows. They're blue. They're not red. They're blue. I should probably say that. And for those of you who are colorblind and all that stuff, it's blue. I think the ones that me and the guys found were P216, which was located in the parking lot, like below the stadium. And I think we found EL21, which was also in the parking lot in the stadium. They spawn randomly, and I'm pretty sure I heard that they despawn after 5 minutes of the match. So you gotta find it real quick. And if someone grabs it, you better kill their ass so that way you can grab it, you know? And then there is a third one, and it is the CL19 card. If you get any of these 3, or whatever, if you get all of them, then you have to go take the specific card to the specific room. P216 is the one that I found, and I took that one to the door in the parking lot, in the parking lot below Stadium. Now, the EL21 card is the executive level. That's the level that's all the way upstairs. Just go up the stairs. Go all the way to the top floor, not on the roof, but go on the top floor. That's where the executive level is for the EL21 card. CL19 is in the mid-level. It's like by the concessions and by all the jerseys and stuff like that. So that's where you'd go to take the CL19 one. And then there's a computer in there. Now, after you get in your room, your little closet room, your little storage computer room with all the chests around it and stuff, you want to look at the computer and you want to press square or whatever keybind you have on PC. And you want to look at the symbols. And there's going to be some numbers with the symbols. The reason you need 2 of these key cards is because your friend, your teammate, is going to be in the other room getting the other numbers. So that way, when you put them together, all you got to do is go to the last room, open it up, and boom. Now, the symbols go as follows. 1 that looks like a nose. 1 that looks like a house. So we call that N and H. And then there's 1 that looks like a treble clef. So we just called it treble. So we called it T. So you guys are going to see what I did on the screen. I went through every single number, and my last number was 9, I'm pretty sure. Thank you to Eric and Andre for looking out and watching my back fat, because without them, I probably would have gotten shot and killed. It's super simple. Now, when you get in this room, every single time you go in this room, there's something different that's in there that you can grab. Obviously, you want to grab the AMAX blueprint. That's what you want to grab, because if you grab it, then you'll get it, and you'll have this beautiful blueprint here on the screen. I've watched a couple videos on TikTok and Twitter and Instagram. If you don't follow me on TikTok, Twitter, or Instagram, go follow me on those. They'll be in the description. I've seen multiple things pop up. I've seen miniguns. I've seen a juggernaut suit. I've seen specialists. Yeah, specialists. The thing that you can't get in Warzone. Yeah, apparently in this room, you can get specialist bonus, which is awesome. Apparently, there's also a gold gas mask. I'm curious as to what the gold gas mask does. I don't really know, to be honest. But yeah, so that's how you complete it. I hope I explained that correctly. So we got this done. And I'm going to be real. I wanted to try out this AMAX blueprint. So we dropped a dub with it in solos. And I'm going to put that at the end of this video. I hope that's okay, because, like, you know, it's lit. And it was a lot of fun. It was nice win. So I hope you guys do enjoy this video. If you guys like the Easter egg videos, let me know down in the comments. Make sure you guys comment this nice dub and the nice Easter egg. Make sure you guys go follow me on my Twitch as well. That'll be in the description below. We stream over there daily, man. It's an awesome time. I just love streaming on Twitch every single night whenever we can just have some good vibes, chilling out with the homies and just like having fun and all that good stuff. So yeah, without further ado, let's go, bro. Just to let you guys know, we do upload videos on the channel, so we don't just stream, and we upload Warzone videos, and I know a lot of you guys watch me for Warzone, so we always upload those around like 6:30 p.m. Eastern time. I'm not sure if I'm gonna have one come out today. How long have you been watching me, bro? How long people have been watching me and stuff? And like, who was it? I think it was, might have been Shep. I can't remember who it was. But he was like, I started watching when I was 14, and I'm 17. I'm almost 18 now. I was like, god damn, bro, that's crazy. Maybe one day we can do like a 1v1 subscribers part of the stream where like a 1v1 everybody, and we'll just like have like funny moments and things like that. Like we can have like a bunch of people in the lobby spectating and all that good stuff. Yo, they're adding custom lobbies to Warzone. When? But that would be sick, bro. Honestly, that don't surprise me. They're gonna keep going with Warzone as its own standalone title. It's not like the game's over or whatever. It's not like the game's life cycle's over. It's just getting started for real. You love watching my streams and I feel like I'm watching a friend of mine play. Hey man, that's what I strive for, bro. I'm glad you enjoy the streams, bro. Oh. I missed a couple shots there. Is this kid going to spy? Yeah, he is. Grab another UAV. Yeah, those are there. There's two. Oh. Okay, so then there was a guy who was like up here. And there was a guy who was like over here. Whoa. Oh, of course I got shot in the back, bro. Of course. I don't know if he's blind or what. Please tell me there's something in here. Number one is keep playing. Don't stop playing because you're bad. Because I was really bad at this game when the game first came out. I was really, really bad. And everyone here can attest to that. I was dying with getting only like one or two kills. That still happens sometimes. I think one of the biggest things is if you know you cannot kill somebody, do not shoot them. That's like one of the biggest things, in my opinion. I watch a lot of people, and even I still do it sometimes, where I'll shoot, but I know I can't kill the person. There's no reason to do that because it gives up your position. Nice. If we could go up the fire and grab a loadout real quick, bro. Aim in the front and be able to pull something out. Interesting stuff here, bros. We're gonna go grab this bounty. It's in here. Actually, it's over here, but
bounty target has been marked. Kills him.
I'm gonna go after this kid too. Daddy ain't raised no bitch. If I get killed by someone else out in the open, that's gonna suck, but I'm this camper. There's a buy near him too, so when I kill him, I'll be able to grab a UAV. He's just chilling on the edge of the circle. You don't know what's about to hit him. Unless he's got a Bruin. That's the only way I'm gonna lose this.
Down. Well done.
That was really close. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it doesn't shred like I think it does. This kid can't be sitting in the middle of the road like this. He's got to be flying or something. Yeah, he's in the air. Definitely people over here. There's like three people over here.
Jesus, bro. How big of a...
I mean, I'm not going to push him. He's got to move. No reason to push him. I don't know why he thought I was going to push him. Just when the gas is...
Enemy soldier incoming.
I'm actually in a bad spot, low key.
My God.
Friendly drop back on the way.
How far I gotta go? Oof. Oh. Okay, we gotta go now. This is gonna suck because I gotta cross. A few people up on these buildings. We're just gonna go now.
Enemy soldier incoming. Losing ground.
I'm gonna get picked off right out here. This is a big yikes, bro.
Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
No way!
Go. Making some nice in the chat there, bros. Let's go, baby.